trip. Said, nigga, where you been? He looked just like you and he damn near 10. And my gal gave me an evil kind of grin. Then she said, have you ever been in a girl like that? Yo, I couldn't pretend. I tried to tell the truth, but I didn't know what to do. But what? Baby, why you second guessing it, nigga? Enough of that. Let's get it straight. You the only woman that I'm with. All the other hoes I used to have, they don't mean shit. Now we can talk about our future, forget about the past. Go on to something new and throw away our old trash. And I know I fucked up a time or two. I did wrong and lied to you, but from now on, what I'm gonna try to do is make you feel real good every day that I can.
Oh, yeah?
Make you feel happy just to say that I'm your
okay,
man. Now, what's that in your hand? Phone number, nah, I don't remember no Cassandra. There you go, that's a letter. Get the rumors and change the channel. We can call. Girl, that make no sense at all. No, I don't want it. Why you pass it to me? Hello, hey. What?
I'm ready to fuck. I'm horny, and I need some dick.
Who?
You, Devin, the dude. Well, who else would I want something from?
When?
As soon as you can, baby. I'm over here waiting on you. I need it.
Why?
Because your shit's so good, you make me come every time you fuck me, and I need that right now.
Yeah, I fucked up, so I figured that I'd take her on a nice vacation. Mm-hmm, the island of Jamaica with the wonderful weather, exotic creatures and birds. Trees we never seen, a lot of beaches and herbs. We landed safely, yeah, we bailed off the plane. Something like a paper mill. Oh well, let the day begin. Escorted out the van, I grabbed the hand of my lady friend. Going sightseeing, I might be in luck. Seems that she forgot that I've been fucking up. We jumped out the van, our toes hit the sand. My lady looking so fine and people know that I'm her man. I let go of a palm to find a tree so we can rest. She kept walking, said she'd be back in about an hour or less. 2 hours later and with a muscle bound Jamaican, they woke me up talking about, yo, this sport has been tick on you, man. Tick your ass, buck, for the skin.